Here's the strainer I'm going to use. But I have a canvas here. I put a cup in the center that's going to just kind of lift the center of the canvas a little bit, so maybe I can get a more of a outward flow of this paint. I'm just using primary colors with white. So I have a couple little supports here. I have about 24 ounces of paint here. And we're just gonna start pouring it. I'm just using the Artist Loft's paints that come in the 1-quart bottle. Floetrol and water, no silicone or any other additives. This is a ton of paint. This is a ton of paint. Oh my goodness. Get this cup out from here. There you go. like I'm gonna put the torch on it and have a bunch of little souls pop up. Gonna take days to dry, but we'll see.